Hello YouTube, this is the review for the Max Security Transport. It comes with Rich at item number 5984, ages 7 to 14, and has 389 pieces. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start with the minifigures. So, it comes with the cop. Looks like you have a goatee and sideburns. No, a double sided face though. That would have been actually pretty cool if they would have added one, because then the face probably would have been pretty unique one of the times. So, comes with Snake, and as you can see, he has a clear handcuff on, and sort of Slicer, so. And then he also comes with Slicer, like I just mentioned, and he has handcuffs on, so it comes with two handcuffs on him, though, so. The reason why they would have added anymore, because I want to end in itself. And I have seen a review of the Space Police Central, and it's a one guy said it comes with 5 handcuffs, which I did not get because it only comes with 2 in terminals. So it's kind of like, I don't know, maybe it's more from that time, I don't know. So comes with Slicer's vehicle. Has a flick fire missile. Yeah, so it has a flick fire missile in the front. It's got an engine in the back. Some handlebars. I'm guessing this is like the flames coming out of it. So like, I don't know, and some levers, I guess you'd call them, handlebars, I don't know what you'd call them. So, let's get on to the actual Max Security Transport. So, this vehicle has 4 mega wheels, which I think is pretty neat, and then, one cell. Comes with one pod to hold the Snake. And the cockpit. Well, first of all, this can come off. And if this is your first time seeing the Max Security Transport, yes, it's supposed to come off, and there's an actual thing where you can attach it to another thing, So, control panels, pretty cool. I think I have 2 now, from the one from the Galactic Enforcer, and of course one from here. So, and the cop, of course, goes in the cockpit. Unless you want it to have the aliens take over, you can put that in the cockpit. So, there's guns up here, and if you can take this off, back, and attach it to the front, and it's a ship. So, pretty cool, the Lego, but, wow, that's pretty neat. And my friend said, well, what if they had these in, like, all of the sector 7 from Transformers, I don't know. But they had all these in the different areas, and then whenever they wanted to, or whenever they needed to, they could locate them, and then when they were chasing the aliens, and then hook up to it, and then they could chase after them and capture them, so. I thought that was a pretty neat feature. Got lights, police sign, and if you push this down really hard, guns pop up, and so do the shield. And if you try to open the pod, it won't open. So, just push that up, this black thing right here, and it'll turn the pod up. So, and of course, the flip fire missile attachment on the ship is to break open the pod and then snake escape. So, oh yeah. Light mode. I thought light mode was pretty. It doesn't look as good to me in flight mode. I thought it looked better just with the wheels on the ground. But flight mode, it could be kind of like hovercraft, like me. I don't know. I just always like it better like this. It looks cooler to me, so. I guess that's it. So, until next time, keep watching, keep collecting, and have fun.